A kind and honest boy.
善良诚实的男孩。
In a lively town, there lived a boy named Lick Fei.
在一个热闹的镇子，住着一位名叫利菲的男孩。
Lick Fei had a kind heart and was always honest.
利菲心地善良，总是诚实正直。
One day, while playing in the park, Lick Fei found a shiny wallet.
一天，利菲在公园玩耍的时候，捡到一个闪闪发光的钱包。
Instead of keeping it, he rushed to find its owner.
他没有把它占为己有，而是急忙去寻找失主。
With a smile, he returned the wallet to a grateful elderly lady.
他微笑着把钱包还给了那位感激的老人。
Lick Fei was a shining example for all of the town.
利菲在镇里就像一颗闪亮的星星，广受尊敬，也是大家学习的榜样。
Moral. This story is a beautiful testament to the power of kindness and honesty.
道德，这个故事歌颂了善良和诚实的力量。